everyone. We are here back at the Carrefour, Pinto Masuk. I don't know if this is how I pronounce it, but this is the place. If you are going to travel to Bali and you are going to cook in the house that you are renting. About finding a house that you are renting, this is going to be another video. But the point is that if you are following Ayurvedic diet, this is going to be the best place for you to find everything that you need in the most expensive price that you can buy. Because here is the biggest market center of westernized things. All the things that you probably can buy in your home, in your house, in your country, you're going to find here because it's a multinational brand. So the point about cooking in your own home when you're traveling is that you're going to be able to prepare your food in a way that is mostly digestible. When we're traveling, sometimes we eat outside and the next hours or maybe days, things get completely disturbed in your digestive system. So one important thing for you to keep your health, to not get any kind of digestive problems and lose your time during your vacations, it's a good idea to find a place where you can cook with cumin, with ginger, with turmeric, with a lot of spices. I have some videos about Ayurvedic cooking in English also, you can see them. I put them in below in the description. And the point is that when you come here, if you're going to come by motorbike, well, be careful, because you can buy much more stuff than you can probably bring in your motorbike. So if you're not used to carry a lot of bags in your motorbike, it's a good thing to bring a bigger bag so you can put this and carry them home, because the first time we came here, we did not bring the bag and it was a little bit tragic to go back in the moto. I'm not used to driving moto, so it's a kind of challenge itself to drive in the crazy roads around. But if you're coming here to buy your stuff, please remember to bring one backpack. If you are with a big backpack, it's going to be better. And there are some places like KFC, if you're a vegetarian, this doesn't matter. But there are some places also you can eat here around. So when you're coming to Bali and you want to buy some fancy stuff to your Ayurvedic cooking, one good place is Carrefour. See you in the next video. Thanks for sharing. Namaste.